Why has the Combine seen fit to suppress our reproductive cycle? Will they ever deactivate the suppression field and let us breed again?
This is how it always starts. First the building, then the whole block. They have no reason to come to our place.
Alert.
Don't worry, they'll find one.
When is it all going to end?
Don't worry.
Please.
It's all right.
Welcome to City 17. You have chosen, or been chosen, to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers.
Attention. This count is detected in your block. Cooperation. 7, 4,
rationing
the wall.
The Shelly! Run for your life!
Dr. Breen. He's the administrator of this whole vile business now. Genocide. Indescribable evil. He ended the 7 hours war by managing Earth's surrender. The Combine rewarded him with power.
The blow you struck at Nova Prospect was taken as a signal to begin the uprising.
We now have direct confirmation of a disruptor in our midst. Unsophisticated minds giving him such dangerous poetic labels as the one free man, the opener of the way. If you see this so-called free man, report him. Civic deeds do not go unrewarded, and contrarywise, complicity with his cause will not go unpunished.
There is greater reason for hope now than at any time in the past decade. We have all seen friends and family crushed by the Combine, and those who resisted have met a most terrible fate. We have made, in secret, several technological advances, for what the Combine fear the most is not any tangible human weapon, but our will, our intellect, our ability to respond selectively and rationally to every terror they turn against us.